Standing or seated, be sure to keep your feet in line with your hips at 12 o'clock, abs engaged. We're gonna do a neck stretch by just turning your head off to the right, really pressing your fingers down to the floor. So you're just bringing your right ear to your right shoulder here. Good, and then to increase the stretch, just lift your palm up on the left and really reach the thumb back. So you're reaching that thumb back and you're bringing your chin to your clavicle bone and your ear to your right shoulder. Hold that stretch for 10 to 20 seconds. Focus on deep breathing, stomach breathing here. If you're not sure if you're stomach breathing, you could place your hand on your stomach. You want to find that breath, expanding your stomach with each breath. And then just bring your ear over to the left shoulder. Good, settle into the stretch. Reach your elbows and your fingers down to the floor, shoulders back slightly. Keep guiding your ear over to your shoulder and your chin over to your clavicle bone over here. Then go ahead to increase the stretch. Reach your thumb back, palm up. Good. And really start to reach your head to your shoulder. Stomach breathing. Hand on your stomach if you need to. If not, just continue to press down through both arms. And returning to center. Give yourself a few shoulder rolls.